Hi everyone, I'm Rebecca Jones and I'm a Clarins Beauty Coach. And today I'm going to be doing the ultimate guide to skin, concentrating more on a mature skin routine. I'm going to be showing you a routine that's perfect for anyone that might be suffering with more deep set aging, wanting a routine that's going to give them the maximum benefits. And I'm also going to be showing you the benefits and how to use these products. To kickstart this routine, the best products to use to get our skin in tip-top condition is a good cleansing routine. So today I'm going to be showing you two products which we're going to call a double cleanse. The first product I'm going to show you is the Peach One Step Cleanser. This is a fantastic cleanser for really acting as a pre-cleanse in our double cleanse routine. This has got your peach extract in there, which is really hydrating for our dehydrated skin, but it's also going to help to remove any SPF, any oil, makeup or dirt off the surface of the skin before we go in with our second cleanse. With any of our one-step cleansers, you want to apply it onto two cotton pads and you gently want to sweep this over the skin. Not only is this beautifully refreshing on the skin, but it's going to again remove any of that excess dirt, makeup or oil off the surface of the skin. Next, we want to go in with more of a deeper cleanse. Today, I'm going to be using the Alpine Herbs Cleansing Milk. This is a really gentle milk that's going to really help to deep cleanse the pores, really help to get rid of any dirt and oil underneath and the surface of the skin to reveal a much more clearer complexion. With this, I apply a few pumps in my hand, warm the product up, and press onto the skin, taking any excess down the neck. Then pretending your skin is hot, you're going to be doing a suction cleanse by applying the hands onto the skin and lifting off as if the skin is hot to touch. And then you want to go ahead and remove it. You can even remove this with cotton pads, water, or a hot cloth. Once you've completed your double cleanse, you then want to go in with a toner. Today I'm using the Camomile Toner. This is really complementary to the Alpine Herbs Cleansing Milk, but it's also got your Camomile in there to soothe the skin, as well as allowing, putting the hydration and the pH balance back into the skin. Next, we're going to go in and exfoliate the skin. Exfoliation is key when it comes to helping with aging on the surface of our skin. It really allows to remove any dead skin that's on the surface to reveal a much more brighter, youthful complexion, but it's also going to allow any products that we use within this routine to work that little bit harder. Today I'm using the Comfort Scrub. This has got your sugar microcrystals in there, so it's extremely comforting on a normal to drier skin. Brilliant for sensitivity, but it's going to really help to buff away all of that dead skin to make our skin feel much soft and supple. I'm applying just a small amount in the palm of the hand and a little bit of water. Really warm this product up and press on the skin, taking down the neck. In circular like motions, you want to really work this product all over the face and neck to really ensure that we're removing all of that dead skin. Once you remove that exfoliator, you're now going to go in with a mask of your choice. Today I'm using the fantastic Super Restorative Sheet Mask. This sheet mask is designed to really help to lift the contours of the face. Look at it as your facelift in a sheet. It's absolutely fantastic and it's a brilliant go-to if you're really wanting to help lift the contours and give a more youthful glow to the surface of the complexion. You want to ensure that you're taking the whole of this mask out of the packet. This mask is enriched with 30ml of super restorative serum to give your skin that ultimate anti-aging experience. You just want to apply this, tucking it over the ears and also wrapping it around the neck. Once you look something a bit like this, you then want to leave this mask on for 20 minutes. To get this mask working even harder, I like to do tapping movements all over the face just to get those ingredients and that mask stimulated. Once you've left that mask on for 20 minutes, you then want to remove it. So I'm just going to unravel the mask like so. And your skin should feel and look super hydrated. Your skin should look super hydrated and super glowy. I like to just take the excess of that product and really work it into the skin. Like so. So you get every bit of that product massaged in. Okay, so once your skin is feeling super hydrated and super soft, you then want to go in with an eye cream. Today I'm using the Super Restorative Eye Cream. The Super Restorative is really going to complement that Super Restorative Sheet Mask. So it's got your Harangana in there to really help with replenishment of the skin, which also acts as a form of retinol, so it's really anti-aging. It's also got any caffeine in there as well, which is going to really help to stimulate and reduce any puffiness and fatigue. You want to apply a small amount on your ring finger. Warm these products up within the fingertips and then gently press around the eye area. This is going to really help to work on puffiness, dark circles, frown lines, laughter lines, any upper lid sagging and any aging between the brow and the temple. Next, I'm going to go in with a serum. And I'm going in with my ultimate favourite serum, which is the Double Serum. The Double Serum is your top dog anti-aging product. This has got 21 plant extracts in there to really help with all concerns on the skin, the main one being anti-aging. I'm going to apply one pump of the large dosage in the palm of my hand. Warm this product up and I'm going to gently press this into the skin, taking any excess down the neck. And to complete this routine, I'm now going to go in with my favourite super restorative moisturiser, which is the Rose Radiance Cream. This beautiful day cream gives an instant radiant glow to the surface of the skin because of its pink tint formula. However, you can carry out this whole routine at night time, but you just replace it with your appropriate night cream. In my case, it would be the super restorative night cream. I'm just going to apply a small amount of this product, warm it up again in the hands, and press it into the skin, taking any excess down the neck. Your skin should now feel hydrated, look more plump, and also a lot more youthful. I hope you enjoyed this routine for mature skin, and I will see you again soon. Thank you.